52-year-old Tony Cates was last seen in May of 2021. Authorities said at the time his truck was found at a nearby church, but there was no other trace of him. The GBI announced human remains found near the Mill Creek community and that Tony's brother, 55-year-old Charles Edward Cates Jr., is now under arrest. The remains have been sent to the medical examiner's office for an autopsy.